Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Pilar. Welcome back to the channel. Now, I'm a little bit under the weather today, but I didn't want that to stop me from sharing with you how to make $30,000 fast. Now, I just did this and it doesn't involve you having to take out a personal loan. You don't have to do anything unlawful. As a matter of fact, this is something you couldn't have done 30 years ago. Today though, you can do this. It's very easy to do. I'm gonna show you step by step in this video what you need to do to get to $30,000 fast, so stay tuned. Now, there are plenty of different reasons why someone would need $30,000 fast. Maybe you're looking to buy a brand new car to get to work or just to get around, or maybe you've been eyeing that house that's on the market and you want a down payment for that brand new house. Well, whatever the reason, this strategy is going to show you how to make $30,000 fast, but everyone also has a different time frame. So you might also be wondering, well, how long will it take me to make $30,000 with this strategy? Because look, everyone's definition of fast is different, so your definition might be a lot different than my definition of fast. Well, I'm gonna let you know that with this strategy, most everyone is going to be able to make a few $100 in the first week. After that, it really comes down to your drive and commitment to the strategy that I'm about to share with you right now. Now, here's the super simple method. We're going to give away free money and we're going to earn tens of thousands of dollars in the process. Now, I've built an entire business giving away free money. I've actually earned a lot more than $30,000, but I just wanted to show you this for reference. Now, if you have been on my channel for quite some time, then you have heard me talk a lot about Fetch Rewards as well as Ibotta as grocery savings apps. But what if you look at these two apps and you change the way you think about them, and instead of grocery savings apps, you look at them as money making little machines in your pocket. So that's what I was able to do in between both of these apps. I was able to earn $30,000 in affiliate commissions and cashback rewards by simply giving away a free sign up bonus that these apps offer when new users sign up to these apps. Now, just listen to this. Every single year, there are over 100 million app and game downloads. Now, these apps are vying for your attention, and that is where the money comes in, because a lot of these apps have what's known as a refer a friend program, where they give you a cash bonus to refer your friends to the app and to download the app onto their phones. Now, Ibotta is just one of thousands of apps that will pay you a free cash bonus to refer people to them. Now, in Ibotta's case, you will earn a $10 cash reward when you refer someone to Ibotta with your special referral code. And once they download the app and scan their first grocery receipt, they will also earn a free $10 cash bonus reward. That's you giving away free money and you getting free money. Now, there have been days where I've earned $60 to $90 by simply referring people over to Ibotta. Now, there are also other higher paying apps such as the SoFi app. It's an online banking, checking, and savings account. You will earn a $50 referral bonus for simply referring people to SoFi. Once they open up a free checking account, deposit $10, you get $50, they get $25 in free money. Now, just yesterday, I earned $150 with SoFi with just this one app. Now, imagine if you were recommending and giving people free money to tons of different apps per day, how much you can be earning. Now, if you want a list of apps that give you a free cash bonus, I've listed over 30 of them down below underneath this video. Simply look for it in the description section. Now, let's get into how do you get an audience to actually watch your stuff and to get you to sign up for free cash bonuses so that both you and your audience can earn thousands of dollars in free money. By the way, you won't need a website or a YouTube channel like I have in order to accomplish this. I started doing this prior to having my affiliate blog, but if you do want to surpass the $30,000 mark and you want to get up to $100,000 or more, then I would definitely say to work this strategy along with some sort of a blog or a YouTube channel. But otherwise, for now, you're only going to need four free things. That's going to be a smartphone with working internet. You're also going to need some sort of a social media account. Preferably, it's TikTok. But you can also do this with Instagram, Facebook, Pinterest, and YouTube Reels. You're also going to need some sort of a link in bio like Beacon's AI or Linktree. Now, those are all free tools. And you're also going to need a determined attitude, especially if you want to get up to $30,000 fast. $30,000 is not chump change, so you will have to put your foot on the pedal in order to make this happen. Now, the first step is you want to become the go-to person. So most people refer to this as picking a niche or area of focus. In essence, you want to be known as the go-to person for something. So for example, I follow one woman on TikTok who shares all the best restaurants and spots to check out in Boston. Whenever I want to plan a fun outing in Boston, I always check out her profile for recommendations. I also follow another TikToker who shares the best couponing deals for the week. And then there's the travel hacker who shares her best tips for flying free via first class using only credit card reward points. Now pick something you want to be known for online and where you can share helpful tips. Step two is to decide which apps you'll promote. So the apps you decide to promote should be relevant to your area of focus. Say, for example, you're the go-to person for all things finance and money management. In this instance, you'd be much more successful promoting wealth-building apps such as Acorns or Webull versus apps that have little to do with your niche. Also, look for multiple relevant apps, not just one or two. Some app referral programs have caps on how much you can earn in reward bonuses per year. SoFi's referral program is one such case. They cap reward bonuses at $10,000 per year per member. Now, decide which apps you'll promote and add your referral links to your Beacons AI or Linktree link in bio. This third step is where the money is made. Creating short reels from my smartphone is how I initially began earning thousands of dollars in app referral income. The way it works is you create 7 to 30 second short videos sharing tips, examples, and inspiration that drive people to check out your profile link in bio. Don't know what kind of short videos to create? It doesn't need to be complicated. In fact, the less polished and more relatable you make your videos, the better the chances your audience will take you up on your free money offers. Now, here's an example of a TikToker sharing grocery saving hacks with a Linktree link in bio that promotes apps that she recommends. Now, she's basically giving out free money and making free money in the process. Now, as you can see here, I actually promote a lot of these same apps, such as Ibotta, Fetch, and Rakuten. Now, you can find creators all over TikTok in almost any niche possible. Follow them to see what type of content they create that you can also create for your followers. Now, here's a quick pro tip for you. You can use free editing tools such as CapCut to create short video reels. Once you start making money and you want to expand faster, then use professional editing services such as No Limit Creatives to bulk create short videos. And here's the most important step. If you want to make $30,000 fast, then you need to include a call to action on your videos. This can be as simple as, hey, check out my link in bio for details on how to save money on your groceries this week, or find out which apps I use to fly for free around the world by checking my link in bio. Now, also avoid being that spammer that only promotes products and free money apps without providing any real value first. More and more apps such as TikTok are cracking down on these types of creators and showing less of that promotional content to viewers. Provide real value first, and you'll begin to see just how quickly you can start earning money promoting free money apps. So when it comes down to it, there are two main things that will help you reach your $30,000 goal much faster with this strategy. Number one is to create more videos. So this is more like a snowball effect, and this is where I was talking about keeping your foot on the gas pedal. The more videos you create and post per day, the more people that will see your content and the more chances you'll have to earn app referral income. So it's very important to be posting every single day and posting multiple videos per day. Secondly, provide value. People follow people that they like and that don't waste their time. So if you can bring a smile to someone's face while also sharing with them your favorite travel hacks or grocery saving hacks, then you found a winning combination. Now, when I first started out, I was posting about 3 short video reels per week to my social media accounts. I made sure they were my best work, and it got me to $30,000 in app referral income fast. Now, if I can achieve that, just imagine how much more money you can make posting 2 to 3 videos per day. So my first few reels were horrible. I had no previous experience doing these types of short videos before, but I got better in time, and so will you with the more practice that you have. Now, back then, I was mostly posting my reels on Pinterest, and later on, I expanded to YouTube Shorts and Facebook Reels. It was a strategy that quickly morphed into a $30,000 payday in no time. Now, this strategy seems super simple, but there are thousands and thousands of people doing this and earning tens of thousands of dollars in the process promoting apps that have referral bonus programs. You can get started for free today if you follow this exact process. Guys, before you leave, do me a quick favor. Hit that like button on this video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you again on the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.